Hey there, guys. Today I wanted to go over some collaboration techniques with links. I don't know how else to say it. Just basically, I wanted to go over mainly monitoring. Once you have a linked project, so first thing I'll do, I've got a linked project here. I'll go ahead and insert a link to another project. So now that's in here. One thing that I wanted to point out is this button here. It may be turned off by default. It just depends on what project you have open and stuff. But you can come down here in this bar, and there's a select links. And if it's turned off, then you need to turn it on in order to select it. Or if it's on and you don't want to be able to select the linked objects, if you don't want to disturb them, then you can turn it off. Right now I'll turn it on so that I can select this and show you what I was talking about with monitoring. So if you go here to the Collaborate tab, there is a copy monitor option here, and you can say use current project or select link. Use current project, it describes it for you here. Basically, it just monitors objects in that belong to this project, and this one monitors objects that belong to the linked project. So if I click on the copy monitor and then select, it asks me to select which link I want to have an element copied from and monitored. So I click on that link and it brings me into this copy monitor tab here and gives me a few options here. The monitor would just establish a monitoring link to one of the objects, but it wouldn't actually copy it into my project. If I want to get that object into my project for whatever reason, say I want to edit it, or say I just need it in my project to be able to use it, I can say copy, and then I can select any of the objects in here. Just select this wall, and what that does, if you read it, when it comes down, it copies that object, so it's no longer just in that linked file. It's actually, that linked project, it's actually in my project. It's copied it into my project, but what it does when it does that is creates a monitoring link to that object, saying, okay, now if I change it, then it will notify the creator of that project that I've linked into mine, or if the creator modifies it, then when I reload that link into my project, it will notify me. Once you have copied that, it automatically creates that monitor, so you don't need to click this monitor here. That would just be if you didn't want to actually copy it and you just wanted to create a monitor for a specific object. So then you just hit finish. And now you can see I can select the link and I can select this wall and the windows and doors that are part of it separately. This is the link and this is the part, the element from that link that is actually in my project now. So I can adjust it, I can edit it, and if I do that though, it does, because of that monitoring, it will give me a warning. So coordination monitor alert, wall elevations are different. So I change the height of that wall, and so it's going to alert me saying, okay, you're editing this, but it's going to be different from what it came from. And it would also, if I was working on like a cloud or something, just close that and accept that or whatever. But yeah, that's how you create a, you copy the object into your project and create a monitored link. That's it. That.